How long have you been here for?
About an hour.
No, I mean in America.
What are you going to do for money? It's very difficult here.
I didn't come to America expecting for it to be easy. Where do you get your laundry detergent?
Some company out of New York.
What if I told you that I could get you a better product, lower cost, and you get a higher markup?
You got a deal.
My little brother, he just gets here and already has his whole life planned out for him, huh?
This is Ecos, our number one selling laundry detergent. Not only does it work great, it is 100% natural.
I would like you to meet our visionary CEO, Van Vlahakis.
I've created quite a remarkable business here.
Everybody loves this guy. I asked you to buy him out while we had the chance.
We'll talk to you soon.
So, how are we dealing with the situation?
I've already called our guy at Shopper's Digest to see if he can't write an unfavorable review.
We're getting a lot of pressure from corporate to drop you guys.
Shopper's Digest doesn't take into consideration the chemicals are used or the long-term consequences for their use.
There's not much we can do.
I run the numbers again, and we're still losing money.
Try to get somebody from his team.
I got my guy on it.
It's come to our attention that you might be in need of a cash injection.
No, thank you.
I don't want you to wind up losing everything.
Look! It's Equals on TV!
We sold over 200 bottles.
What is going on?
People decide with their wallets.
It is my greatest hope that we come to realize that green is not merely important now, but vital for the environment and the survival of our planet. And vital for the survival of the future generations that are coming up. I hope that each and every one of you will follow your dreams with the courage of your convictions.